Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Rizwan and in this slide, I'm going to talk about the introduction of this slide. The algebra report of the group assignment is about geometry and arithmetic sequence. We all know this topic is from the video that given in the PBL draft. One of each video is explaining about arithmetic and another one is about geometry. An arithmetic sequence is a sequence where the difference between any two consecutive terms is a constant. Furthermore, the constant difference two consecutive terms is called common difference. The common difference is the number added to any one term of an arithmetic sequence that generates the subsequent term. There are three formulas for arithmetic sequence. Firstly, Sn equal a plus in bracket a plus d plus in bracket a plus 2d plus in bracket a plus 3d plus and so on, where a is the first term and d is the common factor. The second formula is Tn equal a plus in bracket n minus 1 d. Lastly, the third formula is Sn equal to n over 2 in bracket 2a plus n minus 1 times d, or Sn equal to n over 2 in bracket a plus l, where is l is the last term. Next, the second one is geometric sequence. A geometric sequence is one in which any term divided by the previous term is a constant. This constant is called the common ratio of the sequence. The sequence common ratio can be found by dividing any term in the sequence by the previous term. If A is the initial term of a geometric sequence and R is the common ratio. There are three formulas for geometric sequence. Firstly is Sn equal A plus AR plus AR to the power of 2 plus AR to the power. The second formula is Tn equal to AR to the power of n minus 1, where R equal to Tn plus 1 over Tn. Finally, the third formula is Sn equal to A in bracket R to the power of n minus 1 over R minus 1, where R is more than 1. Or Sn equal to A in bracket 1 minus R to the power of n over 1 minus R when R is less than 1.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rajiv Iskandar Zulkarnain and I'm going to present the Fila table for arithmetic sequence. For the facts, ramen is the popular Korean maggi. The price at April 2019 is 9 ringgit. For the ideas, Jojo wants to buy the ramen when the price is going to drop by 5 ringgit. The learning issue is every month the price is going to decrease 0.20 cents. For the action plan, when Jojo can buy ramen at price of 5 ringgit, and calculate the question using the Tn equal to a plus in bracket n minus 1 times d. The problem background for arithmetic sequence is Maggi ramen at the hostel cafe in April 2019 cost 9 ringgit. So every month the price will going to drop by 0.20 cents every month. So the question is, what month can Jojo buy the ramen for 5 ringgit? For the solution of case study, we can use the formula Tn equal to a plus in bracket n minus 1 times d. Tn is 5, a is 9, and d is 0.20. So we replace the Tn with 5, a with 9, and then d with 0.20. Then we get the equation 5 equal 9 plus 0.2n. After that, we simplify it to negative 4 over 0.2n. Then we got the answer for n is negative 0. Then for the final answer, for N is negative 20. So we lack of 20 months until the price of the ramen is going to be 5 ringgit. So we need to, so Jojo has to wait for 20 months or 1 year 8 months so he can buy the ramen for the price 5 ringgit.
Now I'm gonna explain about the FILA table of geometric sequence. FILA stands for facts, ideas, learning issues, and action plan or resources needed. Facts for the geometric sequence is Imran Bhatt is a man. He loves buying car. Along is the agency that gives money to Imran Bhatt for Google. The ideas is Imran Bhatt borrowed money from Along. Imran Bhatt wanted to buy a luxury car. Along is one of the agencies that exists for people who want to borrow money with terms and conditions. The learning issues is why Imran Bhatt borrowed money from Along. How much money Imran Bhatt needed? Why did Imran Bhatt decide to pay as soon as possible? And the last is action plan. How does Imran Bhatt need to pay to Along? Calculate the equation using S to the term of A equals to A to bracket R to the power of N negative 1 over R minus 1. As for problem background, in January 2020, Imran Bhatt borrowed money from Along. RM20,000 to buy a luxury car even though he already had a car. However, the condition to pay the debt from Along is Imran Bhatt has to settle his debt after 20 days of borrowing. Otherwise, the value of the debt will increase by 10% every month. Imran Bhatt is determined to pay off his debts as soon as possible so that his payment amount is not too high. Finally, Imran Bhatt can pay his debt in August 2020. How much the value did Imran Bhatt pay? As for the solution for Imran Bhatt debt payment, you can use the formula of Sn equals to A times bracket R to the power of N negative 1 over R minus 1. Whereas A equals to 20k and the ratio is 1 over 10. By using the formula, we can see that Imran Bhatt has need to pay 42,222 ringgit and 32 cents.
Hi, my name is Sajikin. The last one I'm going to talk about discussion and conclusion. Discussion. Based on the case study that we have done, we already found the easier way to find the answer of arithmetic and geometric sequence. In the arithmetic sequence, we use the formula Tn equals to A plus in bracket N minus 1 times T. Otherwise, for geometric sequence, we use the formula Sn equals to A in bracket Rn minus 1 over R minus 1. For conclusion, we can see that all the problem can be solved, so that algebra is very important to us to solve the problem in daily with various types of solution, such as using the formula. Otherwise, algebra can help us to make our calculation become easier, especially for businessmen, accountant, architect, and also important in the engineering field. It seems to us that algebra is the most crucial skill that we need to apply in our life. Thank you.